I'm going to step aside right now and let this gentleman right here show you how it's done real quick.
Yeah.
my right, we got this lunatic named Tanner Keegan on the bass! And a man that needs no introduction, Mr. Cam Whitlock on the drums!